say you feel your son is calling out to you.
Yes, yes, I do. I feel it very strongly from the bottom of my soul, I do.
See, I know nothing about your son, sir, other than his name, Stephen. So I can feel nothing about him at this time. Is there something, anything, that you have with you that belongs to him?
No, I... Wait, I have a letter that he wrote to his sister.
Very faint contact. It's not enough.
A minute ago, you said something that belongs to him. Now, would his possessions help? I mean, his clothes, his books, his surroundings, his room.
Maybe. And maybe not.
Mr. Day. Please, come with us to Denver. We've got to try. We've got to take a chance. Please.
I won't be able to leave until tomorrow.
Well, my wife and I will wait. Crystal?
Of course.